Paul Peters, the CEO of Verdia. We're here at the G.James glass manufacturing facility in Smithfield in Western Sydney. We've just completed just under a megawatt of rooftop solar across both this building, the building next door, as well as their aluminum extrusion facility, which is the third building on the site. This project will produce just under 25% of the electricity that's used across these facilities throughout the year. It is the lowest cost electricity they now source. They're a long-term manufacturer, a leader in their space, and we've been happy to partner with them through this project.